But did you notice he's starting to talk a little bit tougher now? Did you notice that? He sees what's going on. His polls are dropping like a rock, and he sees what's going on. Now he's starting to say, no, we need law and order. No, he didn't say that, did he? He'll never get to say that. He can't say that because then it'd lose the whole left. And let me tell you, the left is running that party. You take a look. You don't want to be dealing with the left. These people are stone cold crazy. You don't want to be dealing. Meanwhile, Biden, he doesn't say a word about the thousands of African Americans who are murdered each year as a result of violent crime in Democrat-controlled cities. They're murdered by the thousands, and they never, ever mention it. My heart is with the hardworking patriots of all backgrounds who build up our communities, not the violent criminals and extremists and agitators and anarchists who burn them down. Next time you see video of screaming far-left maniacs shouting wildly at peaceful Americans, remember this. These are Biden supporters, and if he wins, they will be in charge of your government. As sure as you're sitting there, you'll be taking your monuments down. You'll be taking your statues down. I'm not kidding. You'll be taking them down. You have to look at the D.C. report. I'm just telling you, go get it. You wouldn't even believe it. It's too crazy to even talk about. But we're never going to give them a chance to do it. We're never giving them a chance. We're going to win. We're going to win big. This is a very important state. And by the way,